How are the lower chakras?
Is he starting right now?
Hope y'all are ready to fester. Ready?
Packing the bags, you're packing the U-Haul. Tears in your eyes, you say goodbye to the sun. A will of your arms, fear and losing. It won't be long, your people find the darling we hear.
Being ugly and in love, called Raven Beauties.
Go, 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 go. You and I give each other one. each other. What is wrong? I trust is something that is easier. This is the fear I like to keep, and I am ready to fight. You and I are raving beauties. How to rave and how to fight. Let the people go, go, go. You and I give each other. We tell the stories of hurts gone by, compare the mistakes that we made. And I've been knockers in on us, it's for trouble to lose control. In this time I've been with you, I've got to let it out.
Our first album. It's about summer vacation. Remember, it's Baton Rouge, so throw your trash in the street. Lose a couple of teeth. Scratch in all the wrong places. Have a good time. Oh man, what's that, your glass? Walk around the street.
scene and the people yelling and laughing. Laughed at the serious complete sounds, but the guitar took him. Because the Frank was stealing down, scaring her machine gun. The side of the men did not open, the seizure of the American.
Get a little more monitor. Get a little more monitor. Put a little more mic in the monitor too, if you could. This is one for my dad and my brother who worked at Ethel and Allied and BASF Wyandotte. And it's about a fun gas called Phosgene. How many of y'all know about Phosgene? Yeah, it's a mixture of chlorine and carbon monoxide, and this is called Phosgene Baby, so get your handkerchiefs out and your guitars are working.
Really, 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 really with a sour tip, the chemical plant drives me crazy.
I've been waiting up, waiting up, step up, pop with leaky.
Well, once you come out, we keep it to the chemical plant tonight. Chip the circuit breakers, we're in the ghetto. All together now, 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 now. I hope y'all heard that too.
Mike wrote for an alcoholic we know. It's called I Love This Town.
I
it's a touching song.
Something like that I once was. There's a lot I'm scared to lose.
Thanks a lot, y'all. It's going to be on our next record, which should be coming out in the fall. This is called Spandex Universe. It keeps getting bigger, but you still don't look good in it. That's on our first record. Go buy it, and buy a bunch for your friends, too. We'll be right back. About being able to assure yourself that no matter how bad your friends' lives are, you can feel sorrier for yourself. It's useful.
Thank you.
listening to the radio in your car. it's not too long. George speaks, it's the same old song. It's a Georgia group. It's not too long. George speaks, it's the same old song. It's a Georgia group. It's the same old song. George speaks, it's not too long. George speaks, it's the same old song. George speaks, it's not too long. Georgia's beat. Shockers, thanks a lot, y'all. Every band's got a train song. This is ours. It sounds like everybody else's, but it's still ours. Thank you.
that train. Train saw my baby up and left me. I woke up, her bags were packed, the ticket was gone, and she left a ticket for me, saying, follow me if you want bad news. So I took my ticket in hand, I got on that train in the middle of the night, just like the train song said I should, and I started following her. Went down those tracks, lay hard, straight, steel, gold, rust, brain, and I went after her. Into a tunnel that was flat, close, and tight, just like I remember my baby. We stayed in the tunnel to see my grandma. When we came out, I saw a hill up ahead. And at the top of that hill, I saw a light on the sky. And I knew that light was the light for my baby station over that hill. So I started climbing that hill. I started heaping on the coal. Going faster. Going faster. Going faster. And I saw my baby station down at the bottom, the other side. And when I pulled into that station, what do you think I saw? I said, what do you think I saw? Another train in my baby station! I think I can.